Well, many Olympians train in one specific sport their entire lives, dreaming to one day wear a Team USA uniform at the Olympics.
That wasn't the case for USA rugby player Ilona Marr, yet she's still getting ready for this summer's games.
NBC5's Marshall Kramsky visited the Marr household in Burlington to sit down with Ilona and her parents as she gets ready for the Tokyo Olympics.
To Marr, and guess what? This is turning into the Marr Show.
Before she was USA Rugby's Ilona Marr.
There goes Ilona Marr, and this for a hat trick.
She was Burlington High School's Ilona Marr, a three-sport athlete, none of which included rugby.
In my senior year, I was like, you know, I don't want to do softball. So my dad was like, well, why don't you go try out rugby? So I went to the local practice at South Burlington, and I mean, even in the first game, it just automatically kind of clicked for me.
And I got a phone call very quickly from the main coach, and says, Mike, you know, your daughter's amazing. It's like, oh yeah, I know, she's a great athlete. No, Mike, you don't get it. She's really good. There are going to be coaches here. And she was right. Basically, after her first game, I got the first call from a coach, a college coach.
Marr went on to be a star at Quinnipiac University, winning the M.A. Sorensen Award, given to the best collegiate women's rugby player in the nation.
Yeah, I fell in love with being able to be really physical and powerful. I mean, not a lot of women's sports you're allowed to do that.
That power
brought
Marr to the international stage.
And finally, Australia broke.
Now she can often be seen sporting USA on her chest. However, many Americans aren't stopping her on the street for a selfie.
I love wearing this, the Team USA crest. I think it's kind of cool, like you're almost just walking around like mysteriously. Oh, I'm actually on Team USA. I didn't just buy this shirt. So it's a little fun secret I have that no one really knows.
That fun little secret is no secret to rugby fans, especially mom and dad.
And it brings a tear in your eye, and it also makes you giggle, because if you watch her, sometimes they pan to the athletes and they'll be singing, and you can hear Ilona singing, you know, boisterously along with the national anthem. So it makes you very proud.
Marr is proud to represent her country, but there are three specific factors that personally drive her. Home.
I'm doing it partly for them, I think. I'm doing it for Burlington and Vermont.
Promoting positive body image.
It's this amazing sport where every body type is welcome. And I've always had broad shoulders. I've always been big. I've always been muscular.
And to grow the women's game.
Hope after the Olympics, you know, when I'm wearing this shirt around, people will be like, oh, that's the girl in rugby. And rugby will, you know, okay, what's rugby? And it'll just start a conversation.
A conversation built on excellence. On the road to the Tokyo Olympics, Marshall Kramsky, NBC5 News.